and then simplify, pray, and let God work in you. Let's gather around.